I would look here for Otis Birdsong or Scott Wedman popping out for a jump shot here in this situation.
You got it. And Otis Birdsong knocks it down with 38 seconds left to go. Birdsong has 20.
That was quite a reaction from that fan in the stand doing a backflip.